morning it was drizzling rain. Around the curb come a passenger train. I heard somebody yodel and a hobo moan. Jimmy, he dead, he's been a long time gone. Been a long time gone. A long time gone. If you want to get to heaven, got a D.I.E. You gotta put on your coat and T.I.E. Wanna get the rabbit out the L.O.G. You gotta make a cold motion like a D.O.G. Not like a D.O.G. Like a D.O.G.
Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away. Pistons pumping, minds are racing. It's hard to sleep, man, when I'm shaking. Bad news surrounds me. It's always found me creeping up when things are good. Yeah, the dark days find a way. Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. It's sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away. The camera captures all the things that make us turn from what we see. It's always rolling. It don't stop rolling.
Couldn't have ever dawned on me all the things that I would be. I never really looked out quite that far. It's never been a simple thing to see the world with a young man's brain. With an old man's heart, restless soul. Yeah, my family went broke my 18th year. Dad took a job many miles from here. That was all right by me, I was on my own. I had a band, found a job, life was all right. I worked when I had to, we played all the time only. Got through that first year of college, all right. But I learned more on the freight docks, driving forklifts on the 3 o'clock a.m. shift in the wintertime. Man, it got cold. Selling guitars on the West Coast, going hungry, chasing ghosts around and around we would go. And I saw it all, tending bar at night, treating saints and sinners right is a good thing to do all the time. You never know who you're talking to, but always know who's watching you. Keep your feet moving straight down the line.
I cast no stone. Build no walls, and I tell the truth. When truth comes to call, and I try to walk,
run my town. I don't talk with Jesus as much as I should.
I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. I won't be round this old town, heading all a long, long time. Gonna hit the road, start looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Time and time again, Lord, I've been going through the motion. It's a means to an end, it don't seem to be. Walking around, living a dream, anytime I take a notion. Till the truth comes bubbling up so bittersweet. There's no point getting out of bed. I can make a big old pot of coffee when you ain't got no cream. I don't need to change my strings, cause the dirt don't hurt the way I sing. All I don't have to do a goddamn thing, sit around and wait to die. Well, I've been waiting on an angel waitress, come and take my order. Tell me all about the special day.
Okay, today we're out here on the California Delta. It's kind of good conditions, a little windy. But you can see we're fishing with a 9-ounce swim bait. These big baits like this, we're fishing for one bite. One big fish, you know. I know you guys with your Zoom trick worms and you know just little spinner baits and stuff. You guys are fishing for a bunch of fish. We're just looking for one bite. Now you got to take in consideration when you're fishing with these big baits that you got to have top-notch equipment. Okay, this here is a Gander Mountain Advantage. So, and when you're fishing with big baits and you're fishing for big fish, you need to have an advantage. Okay, so that's why we chose the Gander Mountain Advantage. Okay, we have here a Gander Mountain Vortex reel. Okay, this is a low speed reel, maybe like 2-to-1, I think. You know, you crank this sumbitch like 4 times and you might get 2 feet of line, but you know, you want a slow retrieve when you're fishing big baits like this. I mean, these baits, you want to fish them slow. Okay, you want to keep bottom contact. Now when you cast this bait, you can't just, you know, KVD that sumbitch out here. You know what I mean? What you want to do is you got to get it, you want to bring it up like this, and you find your target, and you bring it back, and you point it at the target. Bring you some slack, because you want it to go to the bottom. Slow fall. Click your reel. You take that sumbitch and just bring it back slow. And you can feel it on the bottom. Now, if you're not a professional like me, you feel it hitting the bottom, you probably think that's bites, but it ain't a bite. The fish we fishing for, when it eats that sumbitch, you'll know it. Okay, now when you fish with these gigantic swim baits like this, you may fish 7-8 goddamn years and not even get a bite. But you're only after one. 1 8-pound fish. You could throw a frog in lily pads or drop shot, but fuck that. $200 on a bait, you know, $700 on a rod and reel, fuck, one fish, your life's set. This is David Nolan with the pro tip of the day. You guys, keep fishing.